Peter With, which is competing well with in the air, especially with stitches in his face. This is Woodcock though. O'Neill coming through, and that's a well taken goal by Martin O'Neill. Chelsea just lost their concentration for a moment. The ball ran free off Woodcock. O'Neill latched onto it, and that little shot, wrong-footed Vanetti, and Forest are in front. That's been played at such a fast pace that quite often one or two of these intricate midfield moves breaking down because the ball is just spinning off players. Finiston, a good turn against Chapman. Britton made a good run in, and Britton may score. Yes, he has. In the end, it was slightly fortunate, but initially it was a very good run. The ball played through by Finiston to Britton. Anderson, the Forest fullback, was in there, but the ball came right back onto Britton's head, and he placed it beyond Middleton. So 39 minutes gone, and Chelsea have equalised 6 minutes after falling behind.